All right. That's all for now. Free to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea. So what do we got here? This driver saw it at 2:30. Seen at a convenience store.
It stole wire cutters. There must be a reason.
Wire cutters? What the fuck are you talking about?
I checked the CCTV while you were questioning the clerk. The android was caught on camera stealing it. It had wire cutters, and it was looking for a place to hide.
So, what's your conclusion, Sherlock?
Maybe it didn't go far.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make a look. We will do just like humans do. Humans like bird meat. And sit down.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. The father, the mother, and the little girl.
No, Ralph. We're leaving now. Come on, Alice.
The little girl's going nowhere.
You're not going to hurt her, are you? We're friends. Remember?
No, Ralph doesn't want to hurt the little girl. He just wants her to eat. That's all.
Humans don't eat that, Ralph.
Humans eat dead animals, I know that.
Okay. Like a family.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? You'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Carl. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she doesn't want to eat it.
Well, maybe it's not good enough. Maybe she's used to better things. But Ralph did this for her, so she's going to eat! Go ahead. Eat.
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not gonna regret it. Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be succulent. Succulent. Go ahead. Eat. Thank you.
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when Ralph found him.
Get back!
Anybody home? There's blue blood on the fence.
Get back, or I swear I'll blow your head off!
Anybody home?
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when Ralph found him.
You killed that man, Ralph. There's no point in lying. You hate humans, but you're just like them. You're a murderer.
Ralph didn't mean any harm.
No.
It's just that...
Ralph can't control his anger. When his anger comes, Ralph doesn't know what he's doing. He becomes stupid. Full of hatred. Ralph is sorry. He just wanted to be your friend.
Then let us go.
Anybody home?
We're going to stand up now, and we're going to leave, Ralph.
No. No, you're not going to leave. Not until Ralph says so.
You said you wanted to be like a family, Ralph. Father, mother, the little girl, remember? Father would never threaten his little girl with a knife to make her eat.
Ralph went to a lot of trouble. That's why. He just wanted the little girl to eat. But Ralph is not bad, no. Not bad.
Then let us go.
Anybody home? I'm looking for an AX-400. Have you seen it?
Ralph's seen nobody.
Are there any other androids here?
Other androids? No. Ralph is alone.
There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Ralph scratched himself coming through. That's Ralph's blood.
It's here! Call it in!
Connor, the fuck are you doing? Did you find something?
No. No, it's not here.
Yeah, just like I said in the first place. Come on, let's get out of here.
Be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Ralph just wanted to be nice. Ralph wanted to help.
Where is it?
He ran out the back door!
Connor, what's going on?
It's in the area. Call it in. Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.